Hello, welcome to my channel. My name is Thrifty Crafty Queen, and today I will actually be doing a spread in my business planner. Now, I don't go all out for my business planner, but through and through, I am a decorative planner, yet functional, okay? So I just wanted to put a little few stickers in here. I wanted to give you all something different because y'all are used to me in my social media, A5s, and that's it. So I just wanted to do a little something different. This is a dashboard spread in here, so it will be dashboard. And like I said, I do use this for my business. I will go ahead and say, please stay on the lookout for my shop opening. Yay! Virtually, my shop will be opening January the 1st. Woo woo, woo woo. So I have until then to load everything that I want to load on there, get it how I want it to look. So I'm excited for that. So this is where this comes in to keep me on track, to make sure I'm doing what I need to do. So about time January comes, you all will know, and everybody else will know as well, okay? So if that is something that you would like to see, then go ahead and give the video a thumbs up. Also, make sure that your notifications are on so that you don't miss any videos. Please make sure, please make sure, because I have even had to go back behind myself and make sure that I'm subscribed to who I like to watch and make sure that my notifications are on, because again, sometimes YouTube will not let you know that your notifications are off, okay? So you definitely want to make sure that is taken care of. Now, I did go ahead and take out these sticker books, but honestly, y'all know how we do. We end up with 3 sticker books, and then next thing you know, we got to go to the cart, and we end up with 20-some sticker books. So I have these, and that's what I'm going to work with. So I'm going to go ahead and show you. This is what I mean when I have my stickers on standby. I have like this little basket right here, just because I may end up pulling some stickers out. Like I said, y'all know how we do. We said we're going to use 2 sticker books, and child, the next thing you know, we got a whole 50 sticker books on the side of us. All right. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and get all of this out of here. And yeah, oh, one more thing. I do want to let you all know that I do planner dangles and clips. So this is my current situation. If you're not following me on my Facebook page or my Instagram, then you should be following me because you would have seen the pictures as well. So this is what my bottom action looks like. All right, so again, I'm gonna go ahead and speed this up, turn on some music, and let's go.